Now, I know what you're thinking. Did he fire 6 shots? Or was it only 5? Well, to tell you the truth, in all this excitement, I kind of lost track myself. But being this is a .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, it would blow your head clean off. You have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
WrestleMania goes Hollywood.
Son of a bitch.
What'd you just say?